A massive branch crushes a tree trimmer to death. Paramedics responded to Donald Avenue around noon. We've learned that trimmer was up 30 feet when that branch crushed him. Crews were forced to use ropes and pulleys to get him down.